here's how Hardik Pandya proposed to Natasa Stankovic. Actor Natasa Stankovic started off her new year on a very romantic note. The actor got engaged to Indian cricketer Hardik Pandya on January 1, 2020. Natasa took to Instagram and shared a few photos and a video. Hardik went down on one knee as he proposed to Natasa. Natasa captioned the moment as, "Forever yes." Hardik also shared some photos on his Instagram. In one of the photos, Natasha can be seen flaunting her diamond ring. Hardik captioned, "Mai tera, tu meri jaane, sara Hindustan." Hardik had shared a photo from their New Year's Eve party. He captioned the photo, "Starting the year with my firework." Natasa Stankovic and Hardik Pandya rung in the New Year in Dubai.